Fire crews rescue a person from the Susquehanna River in the area of Havre De Grace. A crew of Marine 5 received a report of a male in the water near the I-95 bridge Tuesday morning. They responded and rescued the victim. Officials say they were taken to the shore to be evaluated.